my God. What a horrible disaster. Well, go on.
I guess I, like, totally screwed things up. Because ever since I said I love you, he's been acting so weird.
Okay, wait a second. I'm a little confused. Why did you say I love you?
Because I love him.
Oh, Donna, that's got nothing to do with it. You are way too young to be saying I love you.
Shut up, Jack. You say it to Kelso all the time, and you're, like, younger than me.
Not in love years. Eric doesn't know how to handle that kind of thing. You probably just scared him off. All you could do right now is play cool for a while, turn down the emotional heat, and Donna, God willing, he'll forget you threw yourself at him.
I know it sounds impossible, but what you just said actually makes sense.
Look, the sooner you realize I'm a genius, the better off we'll both be.
Oh, hi, Red. Sorry I can't open the door, but I don't want Bob sneaking back in the house again.
Oh, that's okay. I just came by to see how you're doing.
Oh, I'm working through some things. Gotten past denial, and I'm well on my way to acceptance. So
yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. Anyway, take Bob back.
Ben, I can't do that right now.
Midge, I've talked to Bob, and he's really sorry. Now be a sport and take him back.
I can't.
Take him back, Midge!
No!
Take him!
No!
This isn't all the Prince here to me!
Donna, check it out. Hey, Kelso! Fudgicle! Where'd he go?
Perhaps it went under the couch.
Jackie, let's get out of here. This is kind of lame.
Yeah, sure.
Wait, Donna! Shall I see you later?
No, you're never gonna see me again.
She's a little pissed off, huh?
What did you do?
Nothing. I did what you said. I told her I loved her.
You're lying.
No, it's true. Except. And I might have, you know, popped her one on the shoulder and called her man.
You idiot.
Hey, this isn't my fault. It's your fault. You said if I told her I loved her, she'd say it back, but she didn't, man. She just stared at me.
Well, did you give her a chance to answer? How long did you wait before you completely muffed out?
Forever, man. Like, 5 minutes.
You're lying.
No, it's true. It was like... well, maybe just a couple seconds, but time ceased to exist, okay? I was just hanging out there, really far out there, just...
contributes in class, but does not follow directions.
Damn, where the heck is that fudge stick? Hey, is that my fudge stick?
No, this was mine.
Where's my fudge stick? This.
Well, first of all, you need to learn how to handle a little woman troubles without getting all freaked out. It's pretty unmanly. Lori.
So I thought we were supposed to handle our women troubles like a man.
You shut up.
Okay.
You just shut up!
And if anybody else here laughs at me, I swear, I'm gonna kick so much ass! And that's my fudge stick.